Hey, class. What is happening right now? Last day for Megs in Morocco.
I know, I'm leaving tonight.
This is the last time I'm gonna look this pretty. Extend the flight, Megs. No. Extend the flight. Yeah, you should try one of these.
Well, I feel that.
Not eating that one. Thanks, Megs. What are you doing, Amanda?
Stunts. Stunts today. I'm gonna be on a wire flying through the air doing flips and tricks and like some like that, just like that.
A little more graceful.
I'm gonna be jumping off a car.
That's what I heard.
Do we have a stunt double for you?
I'm the stunt woman.
All strapped up right now.
Suited up. So I have a harness under my jeans.
Steph is on vlog duty.
And then Megs is on picture duty.
Found out why it smells. That's a fish factory. Where should we have to film for 3 days straight? A fish factory. That's a great idea.
I thought it was like a toilet overflowing.
Yeah, for 3 days straight. Can somebody fix that toilet?
Michael, what did you do? Michael? Oh no, Michael, this is a really bad mess.
I mean, it's up to be better.
Ah, the guinea pig. This is what they made. This is what we're facing Amanda's life on in the next 20 minutes. That contraption.
Hey, that's a cop.
This is where the VFX is.
You look like a robot.
I am a robot.
There's something coming out of her back. She is a true alien.
Play face. They're right there.
I mean, you can probably do this. There's three layers over her breast.
Yeah.
It's pretty
safe. Pretty much like a shield.
You're so good at this.
A lot of practice.
I mean, it's really sexual.
Oh, yeah. With everybody watching.
Don't get too excited, guys. I feel like an art project.
Yeah.
I hope she survives.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can.
Ragdolls. You guys look like ragdolls.
Yeah, it feels like that.
Looks like you have absolutely no control. Like it's like
we don't.
Once again, we have no idea what they're saying.
J'attends que la marée noire monte, que les pluies soient acides, que le CO2 nous asphyxie quand la nuit s'épaissit. J'attends qu'il fasse chaud en hiver comme au mois d'août, que je sois allé sur terre comme un poids. Passons dans le mazout, j'attends un peu plus d'électricité dans l'air, quitte à respirer de l'oxygène 100%.
Action! Again, 3, 2, 1.
Alors attention!
Allons-y!
Go!
On la refait.
I'm waiting for the jury's verdict to see if that was the last shot.
Yeah, just
oh, the shit. Oh,
wow.
You're so
nice.
Thank you.
J'attends qu'il fasse chaud en hiver comme au mois d'août, que je sois sur terre comme un poisson dans la zone. J'attends.
Another day, all done filming in Morocco. I got like an hour and a half massage this morning at the spa here at the Royal Mansour, and it was so good. I feel so well rested. It's insane. I don't think I remember the last time I was able to sleep for 8 hours. It feels so good. But now I have to get back to work and film 3 audition tapes for different roles to send back to Los Angeles. So time to do that. and then film a skit maybe, I don't know. Aww, what? They brought me an Easter egg. Oh, I love it.
All right, I'm looking for Amanda. Has anyone seen Amanda? Come on, Amanda, where'd you go? Hey, have you seen Amanda?
Daddy?
Have you seen Amanda?
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 No, that's
but okay. Okay, I'll ask. Here. Yeah. Nope, she's not here. Hey, I'm looking for Amanda Cerny.
I'm sorry?
I'm looking for Amanda Cerny.
Amanda?
Yeah, Amanda so Cerny.
I didn't see her.
Okay, no problem. Oh, I found them. Where'd you guys go?
It's just a very quiet restaurant and they just go.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your Sanimite. Our chef recommends to start with the potato chips with cinnamon and to follow with extraction of seven vegetables. We have you have beetroot with coffee, and to finish with black foie gras with rosemary.
Oh.
And for you have the beetroot with mushroom.
Ooh, substitution. Because I don't eat that foie gras.
Nope. Foie gras lollipops. Look at that.
That's gross. This is good.
I wish.
I don't know.
We're ruining their dinner.
We are ruining the most beautiful romantic dinner ever.
We should say sorry in advance. But they look so dapper.
So our dinner just expanded from 1 to 2 to 3 to 4 to 5 to vomit.
It's supposed to be all us, three of us. Which is cool. Which is cool. More the merrier, guys.
Welcome
cheers.
Spread love.
Looking to your wine.
So I don't speak French and he doesn't speak English.
I would speak Arabic and French.
Yalla Habib. Habibti.
Habib.
This guy.
Habibti.
And this guy is a legend.
Ooh.
You know? Really. That's true. Fadel. F-A-U-D-E-L. Fadel.
Could we get a live performance?
Yeah.
Right now?
Yes. يا قلبي بغاك وكرهتوني مانا 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 مانا.
He said your name. What was the drop though? There was no drop.
Talk like this because we're at a royal dinner and this is how we speak.
Red, what's your English accent?
This is nice, isn't it?
It's quite the posh restaurant, is it not? Someone poisoned my drink.
It's me.
True royalty. We've been at this dinner.
We've been at this dinner for 3.5 hours and the candles are halfway down. And we got a plus
I came
one.
Halfway.
Yeah. No, you came like 3/4, 3/4. Yes. You came when the candles were here. Yes. We had to melt them all the way down. More wine. We're planning skits. So tomorrow, can I get a camel?
For sure.
Camel?
Yeah.
Do you know where to get them?
Yeah. I've learned to get camels.
That's such an American thing to ask. Apparently, we need camels. Perfect. So we got camels. We got a helicopter. What else is Moroccan that's like so like very
I got
typical?
It. Red one.
Yeah,
you
got that.
Moroccan. He was like, you give me the Moroccan traditional hat, the red one. The red one. It wasn't black.
No. We'll have somebody else wear it, and then you're like pouring it from something to where you can't cheat it splashing out into another cup. Honestly,
we need
a camel for mine because I'm gonna do like ninja style, and then for Red, he's gonna be on a donkey, like pouring like into each glass. So you need a donkey and a camel.
I don't know if you've seen my resume, but I don't have experience in getting donkeys. I know how to get camels.
Nobody asked for donkeys.
I haven't tried, but I think
I think you can do it.
I think
it's
I can.
It's a challenge.
Yeah,
it's a challenge.
Wherever there's camels, there's a donkey.
So they say. You're on donkey duty.
Donkey duty.
I take this very seriously.
But it'll be one of the workers, you pan up him, and somebody's on his shoulders, pan up him. But you cheat it too.
Yeah, of course.
And somebody's on his shoulders, you pan up him, and Red's on his shoulders, warranty. And then you pan up somebody else, pan up somebody else, pan up somebody else. We got it.
Of
we
course got you it. Got it. You get everything. You earn everything. You know why? Because she is not Amanda Serling. It's Amanda Ernie. You know who's back up in
this motherfucker. Oh, Amanda Ernie.
Ali Layla Ilali. Ali Sidi Habibi Filhua. Ali Sidi Habibi Filhua. Sidi Habibi. Hahua. ضربيها الشمالي ضربيها او حل تصدمك يا خويا واعطيها